if you're not losing body fat and you think you're on a diet, it doesn't mean that you're a one in a trillion outlier and dieting doesn't work for you. It just means that you're eating too many calories. You know, it's not fun to diet down. It's hard. Your body is literally telling you, okay, you got to eat more food. That's where some mental toughness is going to come into play.